I hope I'm not late. Oh, good. Nobody in front of me. Oh, no.
Oh, well, good morning, sir, and welcome to the coffee plant, home of the freshest cup of coffee in the world.
Fine, swell. One cup of coffee to go.
One cup of coffee coming right up, sir. Okay, here we go.
What's that?
This is a coffee bush, sir.
A coffee bush? What are you doing with a coffee bush?
Well, this bush, sir, is where coffee comes from. You see, coffee beans grow on coffee bushes, sir. And by allowing you to pick your own beans from this bush, we assure you the freshest cup of coffee in the world!
I don't want to pick my own beans. I just want a cup of coffee.
Well, then, with your permission, sir, I shall do the picking for you because I know how picky you are. Okay, let us see where we are. The best beans here. There's some ones in front here. No, they're not right yet. There's a back here. That's a nice one. Oh, look at this little beauty hiding in the back.
Oh, would you just pick the beans and make me a cup of coffee?
Oh, yes, of course, sir. Just get this out of the way. Of course. Now, we will just place these freshly picked coffee beans in the coffee maker, and you will have your coffee toot sweet.
No, I'm going to be late. I know I'm going to be late.
There you go.
Now what's happening?
Oh, our coffee plant patented coffee maker is now preparing the beans to be made into coffee.
Well, can you hurry it up? I just want my coffee.
Oh, but of course, sir.
Oh, no. What? Now what?
Oh! Well, our super deluxe coffee maker is now running steaming hot water through the ground up beans. And voila! You now have the freshest cup of coffee in the world!
Finally. Now, please, just put the coffee in a bag and let me get out of here.
All righty, sir. Here is your coffee. Perhaps you would like some sugar with that.
Oh, yeah, fine, great. Yes, give me sugar.
Sugar coming up.
That isn't sugar.
Well, how observant of you, sir. Yes, that is not sugar. This is sugar cane. This is where sugar comes from.
Sugar cane? This is ridiculous.
Sir, does not the freshest cup of coffee deserve the freshest sugar?
Oh, how long is this going to take?
Oh, not long at all. I just need to mash the sugarcane stalks into a thick paste. Then I will separate the liquid out of the paste, heat it up into a syrup, and finally I will spin it around really fast until all that is left is the freshest sugar in the world!
Oh, you know what? Skip the sugar. Just give me milk and give me some coffee.
Milk! Right away, sir! That's it. Come on. That's a girl. Come right here. That's it.
Cow?
Well, you do know that milk comes from cows, do you not?
Of course.
Well, the freshest cup of coffee in the world deserves the freshest milk, sir. Excuse me. Just a moment.
Oh, I don't know what everything.
Do not worry. I'm a professional here.
It doesn't.
I know what I'm doing.
Where this guy is.
Atta girl.
Oh, look. This isn't too much. Can you just give me my coffee? I'm late enough already.
Just a few more drops, sir. Alrighty. There you are, sir.
Well, it's about time.
Mm-hmm. Now we will just put. Wait a minute. This is odd.
What?
Your coffee has disappeared.
What? After I waited all this time? What happened to my coffee? Where did it go?
Moo! I think the cow drank it. Oh, and caffeine really makes her excitable. Moo!
Well, help!
Oh, of course, sir, I will help you. I will get you a new cup of coffee right away. Now, where are those little beans?
Oh, stop this cow! Whoa! Moo! Moo!